Jesus is going to take it away. Somebody lied.